Just days ago, the Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries issued a ban on the movement of cattle, goats, sheep and pigs to and from Kampala, as well as through the city itself due to the foot and mouth disease outbreak. Butchers at Nsoba Slaughterhouse in Kaleri were taken by surprise by the ban, leading to a significant decrease in buyers. Captain Dennis Sazi, the managing director, expressed disappointment in the lack of official communication. We have not received any official letter from the ministry, as has always been the case. We are left wondering how to handle this situation without clear guidance. A confirmed foot and mouth disease case was reported in Kabowa, Lubaga Division in Kampala District on February 28th. However, Sazi emphasized that the meat sold in Kaleri is approved by KCCA health inspectors and does not come from the affected areas.
Commissioner of Agriculture,
I believe the commissioner should reconsider this quarantine. We need dialogue to find better solutions. COVID-19 had more severe measures, yet not every service was closed. Despite reducing meat prices, butchers are witnessing a decline in customers. Abdallah Seronkuma, a butcher, urged the government to consider past experiences with COVID-19 and implement more balanced measures. The government should learn from the past and apply procedures that leave everyone content. We don't keep cattle in Kampala, and most of what we slaughter comes from outside of the district. Zaid Chibida, another butcher, highlighted the impact of the foot and mouth disease news on customer behavior, leading to decreased sales and lowered prices. People tend to avoid buying meat when they hear about such outbreaks. The market has been affected and prices have dropped. The quarantine measures aim to prevent further transmission of foot and mouth disease, protecting both animals and residents. Foot and mouth disease is a highly contagious viral disease causing blisters in animals' feet and mouth, which can also be transmitted to humans. In February, 36 districts, including Butaleja, Budaka, Bunyangabu, Fort Poto, Bukedia, Gomba, Bukoma Simbi, and Ibanda were under the foot and mouth disease quarantine. Report compiled by David Tamale for the news.